And here we go. Uh-oh. Caught me on the wrong camera. I went to the second camera over here. Let's see. Let's get out that. And hopefully we got sound. No thanks. Continue. Here we got up. B. Drake. 10. He's a legend. Uh-oh. This is going to be a struggle. He's got a wind pushing the ball out. Right to left. 9 to 11 miles per hour. 402 yard. To the hole. He's way back in the trees back there. Holy crap. I'm the blue dot. He's the red dot. So he starts back because he's a legend.
Solid shot.
Yeah, I might go into bunker for this one. But we got that. Let's take a look at her. Ooh, yeah, 237, 292. Take the push, see what happens. It might be in the grass. Ooh, slow down. Oh. Take a little grasp of the grass. See if she'll slow you down. Hey, you don't go for it. Shame on you. Yards. That's a left wedge. 60, a little bit left. A little backspin on it and put it near the hole. See what he does. E-I-E-I-O. Oh, the poor legend. 26 yards, 39, and we don't want to pitch that. We're going to flop that son of a bitch. 47, 26. Let me go halfway, a little bit stronger. Right about there. Sit down. Sit. Get up there.
Very nice shot.
Take that. This one's a tough one. 7 yards. Loft wedge. It's just a little, but you got to make it over that bank that's up there kind of high. Tricky shot. Got to put some backspin on it and a little juice. Got to get over the bank. Let's see what he does. Oh, how did I guess? How did I guess? I got a harder shot. Jesus, he's on the edge of that. And it's, oh, it's 70% lie. He's got to get down on that ball. Ooh, he ain't getting out of there. He is not getting out of there. Oh, this is, he's got it. No, this ain't good. This ain't good. Whew. Oh. Whoa, that was for bogey. Now he's got a double bogey. Uh-oh. Double bogey. Okay, this is a little bit. This is for birdie. We got a little bit, just a little push. Ooh, it's okay, we'll take the bar. Yeah. for par. Here we go. We're off and running. Downhill 35 feet, 245. Oh, you gotta take off. The wind's right out. That ain't gonna happen. 210. Just want to lay up next in this area right here. 245. That's all right. That's all right. That's good. Sit on down there.
That's in the garden spot.
Let's see what he's got. He ain't going for a year, I guarantee you that. He does, he's crazy. He's gonna roll it up in here. Let's see what he does. He's further back, so. Yep.
That's in the garden spot.
119. 138, 145. I'll take that. I'm going to put a little backspin on it, though. Just a little backspin. Go right at it. Go right at it. Sit up there. Sit. That's all right. We'll take that. A bit over 5 yards away. So, well, it's just almost like a dead end, but it's just a little bit creeper. It's just a little creeper. Get in there. Damn. A little creeper. Some bitch. Only one who can lose it is me. Dog leg left. Just swing it out there. Nice and easy. Sit. Okay, we'll take that. It'll be all right. It'll be all right. 409 yards. Okay, got the wind pushing them straight out, 12 to 14 miles an hour, to 89 yards. That's just a little And let the bugs coming in. Good shot. Nice on. Nice on. 60 yards. We're gonna give it a blast. We'll take that. Keep. Get in there. We have a visitor, but he's psycho. He is psycho. I think he's blind. It's a blind bug. Look at that, light's too long. Crazy. To get one back. Okay. Downhill, 111 yards. 11 to 13 mile per hour wind, pushing us to the flag. 120. No, we're going to go pitch and wedge. Take a little backspin on that, son of a gun. I'm gonna fire out there and see what happens. Right about there. Might be a little long. Sit. Oh, we'll take that. Take that all day long. Take that all day long. Don't be afraid of it. You gotta give it to her. It's got a 9 iron. 9 iron is good for 120 yards. 126, he's back there a little bit further. All he's gonna do is put that baby on, because it'll roll up nice if he does it right. Gotta hit a little left. Don't want to put it up there. 9 iron's good for 120, so it hits. Bounces up a little bit, rolls. Maybe put a little backspin on it. Too far left. Too far, not too much power. Okay. Looks like there's a slight roll to the right. A little right to left roll. Downhill, 23 feet. Good luck. Standard slow greens today, 7.9. Gotta get it out there. Put down, put enough. No, you can't go directly at it like that. No way. No way.
Drained it.
Wow. Nice bird. Nice bird. So I got 15-1 out to the right. Slow. 30 feet. Okay, I'm going out to the right a little bit on this one. Nope. I'm going to fall for it, but that's okay. I'll take that par putt. All day long. You got one, but he's still down three. He's the one that's going to be birding. See if he can catch me up. See if he can catch me up. (laughs) 12 to 14 mile per hour wind come out of us, left to right. 485 yard par four. Dog leg left. It's going to hold up in the wind. He's out there.
Good ball.
Hopefully get down there a little way. Let's see what we got going on. Sit. Sit.
Solid shot.
148 left to go. This is another par four. gotta watch that win. Gotta watch that win. He's on. 11 yards. 33 feet, 148, 19 feet up. With that wind, I'm gonna put a little back breaker on this one. You don't wanna go far. Come on, carry it around. Sit. Yards. 15 feet. It's got 32 feet. Let's see what's it gonna do. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when it's 32 feet for you? Looks good, but he's gonna go a little too hard. Feet past. Let's go. Well, this is dead on, looks like. 15 feet. Let's get in. Get in. Oh, God dang it. God dang it. I'll take another power putt, though. Ooh, this is going to be tricky for him right here. Four par. Will he give it away? Will he give it back? He took one. Will he give it back? He's giving it back. Another bogey. He took it back last hole, and now he's giving it back. All I do is hold my par. That's all I gotta do. Let's see, 245, 6. That wind pushed me out. $254. Right there. Come on, baby, come on. Ooh, gonna go in that bunker, I bet. Ain't going up. No, I cleared it.
That's in the garden spot.
Let's see where it goes. He's back there a little farther. That's because he's a legend. But Drake 10. He's a legend. Just a tour pro. Sounded good. Could be dangerous though. Be all right.
270. That's in the garden spot.
We've got that better equipment, but supposed to be shooting lower scores, but might not be his night tonight. Five. Wind come around. It's right there. Looks pretty good. 7 yards. 2 yards. 115. Pitching wedge. Put a little backspin on that son of a gun. I got the wind right at us, so. See what that does. Come on, get down on there. Get over that. Ooh, ooh. 4 yards. $20. 22 feet. Looks like it's straight in. Don't look like it has too much roll. Hold that one. Okay, now I got a little roll to the left and the right. Little roll to the left and the right. Nope. Alright, we'll take that par putt any day. Every day. We will take the par putt. We'll take the gimme. Okay, you know that's gonna be pushing those weeds over there. We can't have that. Let's see what we can do. Nope. Going in the grass. Sit. Is it too far left? It's all right. Got a player smart. Uh-oh. He made it. 122.
Good ball.
Kept her in play. Number 13, 122 yards. What is it? Is it uphill? Is it downhill? Flags in the front of the green to the left. It's going to be a tough shot. Gonna be a tough shot. Pitch away, it's 110 yards. Yes, he's hoping it floats that other 12 yards onto the hole. You better give it to her. Where's it going? It's on. You need to put a backspin on that. 89 yards, 115 up. This is dangerous. Do I go into the valley? No, we ain't gonna do that. We're just gonna chip her out. Now we're gonna go for some distance. 101 yards, 15 pitching wedge. Put some backspin on that. No, we don't want that. We want some backspin. We want just a little bit up there and a little bit right about there. Uh oh, sounds good. And get that par shot in there. This is for birdie. Made it. Oh, rolled out on. Okay, I got a little. It's got a little curve to her. Gonna go left, gonna go right. Get in the hole.
Solid putt.
Hold in par. Woo, doggy. Woo, doggy. Two holes left. 18 feet down on the green. 9-11, 202, 210. With some backspin on that ball. 18 feet down. Right about there and right about there. Nope, too far right. It's fading back though. Stay on the green. Sit. We'll take it. We'll take it. Woo! Woo, doggy. He's going out there. He's got some power on it. Yeah. Green. 37 feet. Down to the left. And then going to roll over to the right. It's 37 feet away, though. That's what it looks like. Nope. Nope. Didn't give enough. But they come back a little bit. Okay, this one's up 17.8 feet. Dang. Oh, it's just a little bit of roll. Just a little bit of roll. Oh, it's just a little bit of roll. Four par. Still holding the four shot lead. Last hole coming up. .245 to go. Gotta take a look at it. Got it. And then rolls out to the left. And it's going right 8 to 10 miles an hour. So we'll go right about there. And that should hold up. Sit. Sit. It's all right. We'll take that. In the rough a little bit. Okay, 523 yards. Sounds like you got it all. He's in the rough. 311 yards. It's three hybrid. From the rough, he's 30 to 40% buried. Get down on that ball. Get down on that ball. He's gonna roll up there. He's gonna roll up and get on. Okay. Same deal, 189. 210. Oh no, we're fine right at it. Caught up in the grass. Are you kidding me? 26 yards, 39 pitch wedge. Flop this stuff on there. 26 yard, that's 47. It's gonna flop it up there. Ooh. Sit. Sit. Nice. 4 yards. Ooh. That should be the end of the game. Give it on. Give me a little good game. Good game. Good. Ooh, ooh. GG. He knows it's over now. He could forfeit, but. He's a legend. Yeah, he's still at this for par. Flag out.
Great roll.
No. It's for the win. We'll take the bogey. But for the win, I'll try the putt. Game over. Good game.